everyone, you are watching GK and Motivational Freaks. In this video, I am going to share some interesting psychological facts about music. Let's start. Song lyrics have a stronger impact on the human mind than an individual experiencing sadness. Background music can help extroverts focus but tend to torment introverts. The type of music we listen affects the way we perceive the world. Music is a social activity. Making it together can help bring us together. Music can help deal with the anxiety and stress associated with having treatment for coronary heart diseases. High tempo music in fast food restaurants encourage faster knife and fork activity, leading to quicker table turnover. Twenty % people who enjoy old songs because of the memories they have attached to them, according to the study. People high in openness to experience were more likely to play a music instrument and more likely to rate music as important to them. Music therapy has been used effectively in both adults and children with psychiatric disorder. Music repairs brain damage and returns lost memories. The type of music we prefer relates to our personality. Listening 5 to 10 songs a day can improve memory, strengthen the immune system, and reduce depression by 80%. We like to listen music that match our emotional states because the music provides emotional validation and are therapeutic. Music causes the body to release endorphin to counteract pain. Music can help migraine and chronic headache sufferers reduce the intensity, frequency, and duration of the headaches. Researchers suggest that pop music lovers are hardworking, high self-esteem, less creative, and more uneasy. Trap music lovers tend to have aggressive, high self-esteem, and outgoing, with having a confident personality. Rock music fans tend to be creative, but are often introverted and may suffer from low self-esteem. People who prefer dance music are outgoing and assertive. Classical music lovers are introverted, creative, and have good sense of self-esteem. Lovers of indie genre are introverted, passive, anxious, creative, and have low self-esteem. Jazz, blues, or soul music lovers tend to be extroverted and have high self-esteem. Listening to music may help people run faster and boost their motivation. Music helps to improve sleep quality. Listening to slow music beats induce a meditative level. Background music enhances performance on cognitive skills. Music helps people perform better in high-pressure situations. Researchers at the University of Texas have proved that musicians are better adept to remember things from the past. Researchers have found that the ability to pick a rhythm allows musicians to learn a language more easily than others. Songs which you have never heard before help you drive safer on the road. When you are singing, it's almost impossible to think about other things. The challenges of daily life, like distraction from other thoughts, issues, or burdens, singing brings respite and refocus. Singing is really a very complex process involving various areas of our brain. There is a linguistic aspect which is different from vocal production, which in turn is different from the sense of a line. Add different languages and you get yet more synapses firing, more brain elements in full use. So guys, that's it for today. How was the video? Share your opinion in the comment sections. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And click on bell button to get you notified whenever I publish a video. Thanks for watching.